The advantage to this technique is that many people can rate their own personalities relatively quickly. Also, because the answers are limited to usually around 5 categories, such as strongly disagree, disagree, neither agree nor disagree, agree, and strongly agree, they can be scored and summed easily. They're objectively scored, not subjectively, like projective tests are. Now the problem, as always, is the questions and the answers must be reliable and valid. If people answer questions one way at one point in time, but differently, say a month later, then we don't have a reliable questionnaire. In addition, sometimes people may give biased answers. And finally, if a person doesn't really read the question or take them seriously and just puts random answers in, they're not valid reflections of a person's personality. So good personality questionnaires take years of research to establish their reliability and validity, and have ways of detecting random or inconsistent answers.